gardens around the church before the funeral? How you done the gardens outside the church?
I did the garden.
Oh, but then you?
Yeah.
Jesus, you have a new career.
I know. My God.
I know. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
There's
so many people, and every time I think of there's new people, but thank you. Thank you so much. You guys have been everything, but I have three really important people to thank.
Hang on a second. Ronan, Shane,
no,
Mikey, thank you so much.
I was going to say okay. To the boys, all of them, including Steele. We got away with it for a long time. Nobody found us out. And now we're stepping away and nobody has found us out.
We just won. You just told
me. We won. We won, Pastor. Ladies and gentlemen.
You can cry tomorrow, but tonight we're packing. Tonight we celebrate each other. When I say on behalf of the boys, thank you so much for what you've given us and our families. We're going to finish up on a Boyzone anthem. I want you all on your feet. I want your hands in the air. Now, right hand only. Let's do this, boys.